Hello everyone, this is TrendCharts. Today I'm excited to walk you through our Alpha Script Scanner and Indicator. You can use this scanner and indicator on mobile, tablet, laptop, and desktop. Let's explore how it works and how it can make your analysis faster and more efficient. First, we talk about our scanner. This scanner can scan up to any 40 symbols of your choice in a free TradingView account. You can scan stocks, F&O, commodity, crypto, currency, or any other symbol. As you can see, clear bullish and bearish signals appear in red and blue backgrounds. You can also check how many candles before this signal came, so you can easily find a new signal in just a few minutes. Now go to the chart window. Here you can see the bullish and bearish marks along with three targets and a stop loss. This indicator also has the feature of a trailing stop loss that helps you to modify your stop loss with the market movements. Let's talk about important features of the strategy. First feature is demand supply. Our demand and supply zone is forming on the basis of price pattern. It is a solid indication of price reversal. This red zone is the supply zone. It is considered as a resistance zone, and from this zone, price might reverse and start taking a bearish move. Next, this blue color zone is the demand zone. It is considered as support, and there is a high possibility of changing the price trend from bearish to bullish. Our next feature is gap up and down detector. It helps you in finding the candle price gaps on the chart. It marks a flag on every gap. Now we talk about our next feature, which is the time frame scanner. Our time frame scanner can help you in finding the current trend on lower time frames. It is very useful in live sessions. You do not need to shift charts from one time frame to another, just for checking the trend. Now we discuss our most important feature, which is institutional and neutral candles. All institutional candles are marked in yellow color. These candles appear when a big movement with good volume is happening. These are simply big volume candles. Next is neutral candles. It is the opposite of institutional candles. These gray candles have very low volume with small price change. It indicates the price sustainability in the symbol. Now let's start the next part of our video. How to use first. Open the scanner and find a new signal. It comes with the default market watch, and if you want to create your own market watch, just click on the settings icon. Simply click on the pencil icon and choose the symbols of your choice. Now save as default and then OK. Our scanner will show signals on your chosen symbols. All symbols that have new signals will appear here. Now open a new chart window and apply the alpha script. The new signal will be marked on the chart as bullish or bearish. Now check the current signal on the chart. Before taking an entry, we will take confirmation from the other indicators. First, we check the demand or supply zone. Make sure no zone is present between the entry and level 1. And also ensure there is no gap up or down mark on the new bullish or bearish signal. If both conditions are met, the signal is considered valid. Now find the perfect entry point. For that, look at two things. Current price crosses above the entry line with a blue candle, and all lower time frames also show blue color. That indicates a perfect entry point. You can take entry from this point. Once the current price starts moving toward the first level, a trailing stop loss line will automatically appear on the chart. You need to modify your stop loss according to this level. It helps minimize potential losses. Now, how to square off the position? Once the first level is hit, square off 30% to 50% of your position and modify the stop loss for the remaining position. Once the second level is hit, again, square off 20 to 30% of the total position and update the stop loss accordingly. Once the third level is hit, square off your entire open position. This is all how you can use our Alpha Script Scanner and Indicator effectively, and save your lot of time and effort.